not very deep, as most lakes in Florida aren't. They're just bowls, basically. Right out there in the middle of the home, about 8 or 9 feet deep. And the deepest part of the lake is at the south end of the lake, there's a lock you can go through with a series of canals and the old Mississippi River channel that they push through. You go take the Lake Okeechobee. From Lake Okeechobee, you can take Port St. Lucie Canal and go to the Atlantic Ocean. Or you can take the Loosahatchee River and go to the Gulf of Mexico. So we're connected to salt water. Go north. Go through a couple of lakes until you get to Lake Tahoe, which Lake Tahoe starts with a chain. And it forms the southern border of the city, which is where all this is. And that's only about 22 miles north of here. The city of Pacific. We're going to take a little trip along the north end of the lake. Today is the opening day of spring turkey hunting season here in Florida. So they've pretty much got the turkeys all wild up. We didn't see any of this morning, and that wasn't surprising. We've been seeing quite a few. We see them almost every day.
Really? On the water?